everybody, this is Crossbow Megas. I'm the captain here, and I have Dempster doing some weird thing just now.
Bamu!
Now I got Leon on the side.
Yo.
Right, and today we have Vangaro versus Olyvia. That's it.
Oh, yay! I managed to hit him. Okay. The game's over. Bye bye. No, I'm just kidding.
Alright. No, so, okay, to go specifically, this is Pale Moon against the Bermuda Triangle. So, Silver Thorn against Olyvia. So, I'm gonna go straight to deck profiles now. Let's not dilly dally. We'll start with Dempster's side first.
Okay. This is what I would consider. Sorry, I'm eating candy again. I guess this is what I would consider the weirdest deck I've built so far, because this deck is built exclusively around the Grade 3 and the Grade 4 Olyvia. For the Grade 3 Olyvia, it's almost impossible to get it unless you like blow a whole load on the supply set and you only get like 4 copies of her. So I managed to get my hands on it. Don't ask me how much I spent on it, because I spent a lot. It's very painful. I'm crying Bermuda tears right now.
Did you buy 2 cartons of?
Oh my god. Yeah, but that's about it.
Alright, so on my side, this is the Silver Thorn Pale Moon deck. So we've had requests for Silver Thorn. We wanted to get out you guys right now, the Silver Thorn deck. We finally can, but unfortunately there's 2 things. This deck is actually not complete. Actually, so this deck actually belongs to a friend of ours, Sam. You've probably seen her in some of our videos in the background somewhere. Yep. But yes, this is actually her Pale Moon deck, and she asked me to help her fix it up. And unfortunately, it's playable, it can work, but it's not complete yet because I'm missing quite a few key cards in there. But otherwise, we can get this fight out to you. We'll probably feature Silver Thorns again once I have those extra cards that I need. I want to complete this deck, and from there, we'll just see where we can match up with us in future. Right, so that's it. We have the weirdest deck ever built versus the incomplete deck that hopefully we can build
So if you want to see the deck profiles for this weird deck as well as this incomplete deck, links are all in the description below. Take a look at it, and that's about it.
Right, so let's get straight to the shuffling. So
way ahead of you.
The circus versus the idol stage.
So this is the Ringmaster versus the Idol Master.
What have I got to myself into? I'm not a peasant.
Yes.
Time to go your
way. Then what about you?
Me, all I can say is my God, Steve, I hope they don't run away like we know that they will. So.
But he has to put up a show as usual, but he does.
Yeah, like unless the circus Shibucho, then he run away.
Yeah.
Okay,
time to go your way.
Yeah, I need to go my way.
I'll do it my way.
No, wrong.
You should be on this side.
Oh dear.
This can work.
Actually, this is quite bad for me actually.
You want to request for...
Can I request for a redraw?
Yes, I would like to too.
Okay,
then drawing, come back?
Yeah. I'm sending 2 back, so.
Okay, I'll send 2 back yourself.
Under special circumstances, both of them has a really, really funny hand, so let's start go there.
But the funny thing is, we always redraw and we call it special, but it's not very special anyway. It's all, we always do it, so.
Okay, we just want
to
give you the...
I managed to get it worse. Oh my god. Okay, we'll see how this goes.
We'll see how this goes, alright. So, ready? Alright, scissors, paper. Oh, scissors, paper, stop.
Oh,
you want to go first or you want me to go first?
I'll go first.
Okay. Right, ready?
Yep.
Start up my bunga.
Top draw. For the win! Okay, right to Alti.
I
tell you, whoever's editing this, they're gonna get so mad at the other person.
Sorry.
Okay, your turn. Draw. Ooh, hi. Okay, I will write to Gamma. Ionella comes out here.
Okay.
Alright, then. Okay, attack your mega.
No god.
Check.
Okay. Let me check.
Oh my god. Alright. So, Ionella's skill. When this unit boosts a Silver Thorn and the attack hits the Vanguard, I can activate its skill, check the top 2 cards, choose a Silver Thorn among them, and put them into the soul. And then the rest put in the bottom deck with any order.
Yep.
I want to put in the soul because I need to build up the soul, but okay, I'll just build up the soul. I'll just put the jet inside. Follow me. Alright, turn it.
Okay, my turn.
Draw. Why?
Why are you coming up? Okay, I'll write to Akana.
Mm-hmm.
How many? I'm giving myself more work there. Okay, attack your Vanguard.
Alright, no guard.
Okay, check. Nothing. Now that you come.
Alright. Damage check.
Okay, your turn.
Alright, stand. And draw. Alright, to Lillian. Okay.
Enough. So disturbing.
Okay, attack your Vanguard.
Dogger.
Alright, check.
Okay.
Upright line.
Damage check.
Okay. Alright. Skill activates again. Check top two. Choose one Silverthorn, put into soul, and the rest put the bottom deck. Okay. Put this one in.
Why does Bermuda not have destruction cards?
Because you're already burning your wallet.
Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's
true. Thanks, Bushiro.
Okay, standard drop.
Alright.
Okay. Alright, to Olivia. Cheerfully at all, Olivia. Mm-hmm. And then I will attack your guy.
No guard.
Okay. Twin drive. First check. Second check.
This is an awfully quiet start.
Quiet. So good.
Damage check.
No, upright line. I don't like this. I don't
too
like
quiet.
Too quiet.
It's too quiet for a circus and a idol concert.
Yeah, we need more audience.
Yeah, we need more audience.
No.
Build it up.
More give like, us your power. Okay, no.
Bro. More like this is where it really begins.
Oh boy, I don't like this.
Here we go. Right. Look here, reverse.
Okay. I don't like this.
Okay, yeah, I don't even know. Okay, I shall strike.
Mm-hmm.
Two. I'm just gonna build up soul, so I'll strike two. Mystic Decay.
Okay.
Alright. I'll call upright line first. Then I'll activate Mystic Lucia skill.
Mm-hmm.
So, oh, okay, hang on. Wait, no, I need to call something else first.
Alright. Oh, okay, I see why.
Yeah, you saw, you know.
Mm.
Okay, then I'll just call. Okay. Alright, so then now I activate Mystic Lucia skill, which is I'll send two of my regards to the. Soul.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Then if I have a
look at heart.
If I look at heart, so charge two. One. Draw trigger. Two. Olivia.
So that's why it's quiet.
Okay. And then after that I choose two silver thorns from my soul and call them to separate regard circles. In this case I will call
There's not much selection in there, man.
Yeah, there's not much selection. So I will call Natasha,
mm-hmm.
And I shall call Zelda.
Alright.
Okay. Alright. So I call those two cards out from the soul. Now, upright line skill will activate. So when another Silverthorn is called from the soul to a regard circle, this if I have a Primo Mega for the turn, this unit plus 3k. So I got 2, so it's plus 6.
So big.
Very big.
Then Zama.
Yeah, I'm getting to that. Okay. Zama skill. So when this unit appears in the regard circle, if I have a Primo Mega, I can pay the cost, which is choose another Silverthorn and put into soul. If I do, I can superior call a unit not named Zelma and call it to the regard circle.
Mm.
In this case, I will call back Ionetta. So.
Mm. Smart.
Hey.
Oop. My hand. It fell. Okay. Then again, this one is plus another 3k.
Oh, so big.
Yes. Okay. That's how it kind of works. Alright, so I'm just gonna take your backup straight. And hopefully, I don't get bite in the butt because I got stand triggers in here.
Okay, no.
Stand. Okay.
Dry.
First. Oh, Venus, okay.
Hi.
The only one in there. Second. Third. Draw trigger. Plus 5k.
Okay.
Yes, please. Thank you very much.
Sure.
And I will draw.
Okay. Damage check.
Oh!
Okay.
Mikoto!
Okay, sorry.
Okay then.
Well, like, you got to go.
You have another skill.
Okay.
Check top two. Choose one, go into the soul, and the rest put to the bottom of the deck.
Hmm.
That's a little. That's a huge gamble. Alright. So, attack him again. This is 16 plus 9.
Okay, 9 plus 9, 18. 18 plus 5, 23. 23 plus 7, 24. 30. 30k. 30k.
Okay, hang on. We need to do math. 16 plus 9,
25. 30. Okay, generation guard. Okay, so I will. 30k, so I need 20k.
A huge trigger so I can get you arrested.
Yeah. Okay, so I'll call Naja. Naja skill. When this unit appears on the garden circle, I may choose to reveal one card from my hand. And if I have the same grade of a unit on the field, the same grade plus 5k shield.
Alright.
So this is 20k.
Yeah, so let you turn. Alright. Yeah. So turn it, dice, and strike.
Alright. Stand and draw. Strike to Olivia!
Olivia!
Okay, so cheerfully at the walls Olivia skills activates. So if school at the wall Olivia strikes on top, top 7, if they're all of different names, I can choose two cards among them, superior call them to spare regard the circles, and then choose one card from my soul shelf my deck.
Right.
So let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4,
5, 6, 7. I don't like this. I don't know what to call out.
Okay, I know. Alright, so I will call Sanya.
They all have different names also.
Yep. And Eddie.
Okay.
So, I will not shuffle yet. I'll put one card from my hand to my soul. And in this case, I will call... I will put in... this card. Okay, then shuffle.
Okay.
And while I'm doing that, Sanya and Ellie are now having a harmonious... Okay, harmony.
him trying to put a spin on the words.
Hanamichi on stage!
This is fruitful. This is very fruitful.
I know, right?
Okay, then I will call Spika. And I will call Isuka. Isuka.
Mm-hmm.
So these two units will be in harmony.
Mm.
Then because I strike, right, Akari, this column will also be in harmony.
Mm.
So in this case, I'll use Akari's skill.
Mm.
So I will move her into soul. Actually, more like she gets skill up, anyway. Move her to soul. Alright, choose another of my rear guards, bounce back, and then draw a card. So I'll bounce back Eddie. And then I'll draw one. Damn it. Okay, then no choice lah. I'll call Eddie again. So harmony again.
Yeah. Okay, sorry.
Okay, then in that case, I'll attack with Sanya. Sanya's skill.
Mm-hmm.
Not a good choice, but whatever. Okay, got a good choice. Anyway, Sanya's skill, if she's a harmony, plus 3k when she attacks. So I'll attack Upright Lion.
I'll boost it.
Hmm, 5 boost. 18k.
18k, yeah?
Yep.
18k, guard.
So I need 10k.
Mm.
It's a 9.
Oh,
it's a 9. Yep. It's a 9, so I will guard 10, because I need Upright Lion.
Okay.
Very much.
Okay, then, let's see now. I will... Wow, this is a tough choice, man. Okay, then I will attack with, you know what? I'll not attack this side. I'll attack with Olyvia instead. Olyvia's skill, counterblast 1. Flip 1 Olyvia face up. I'll choose up to 5 units. In this case, I'll only choose 3. 1, 2, 3. If they're all different names, bounce them back to my hand. And if three or more are bounced back this way, call 2 units from my hand. To one in the front row and one in the back row, and she gets one critical. So in this case, I'll call Sanya, and I will call Isuka.
Mm-hmm.
So now, speaker skill, GB1 skill, during my battle phase, if another unit appears in the rearguard circle, that unit and this unit plus 2k. So in this case, she'll plus 4k, and then 2k to Sanya, and thank you, Leon, 2k to Isuka.
Okay.
So this is 26k.
And you forgot to mention this one had plus 1 critical.
I did.
Oh, did you? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
I'm sorry. You need a gold dice in this
case. No. Right, come on.
Sure? Look at that. Okay, first check. Speaker, hi.
Hi.
Second check. Critical sugar.
3 damage.
Critical. Plus 5k here.
Alright.
So, where's the 5? Okay, there we go. Third check. Nothing.
Oh, that was so close from instantly ending the game.
I wish.
First.
Okay.
Second. Draw trigger.
Okay.
Plus 5k to my Vanguard. And I will draw.
Alright. Okay, in that case, I will attack with Sanya to Upright Lion again.
Okay, I'll give you Upright Lion.
Thank you. Then I'll attack with Speaker. Speaker skill. Corner blast 1. Soul blast 1. So when she attacks. If she needs to be harmony.
Yeah, she needs to be harmony. That's what I was thinking. Like, doesn't she need to be harmony?
Sorry. Wait, right. What did I not come last? Oh, makes no difference. Okay, then I'll attack.
Okay.
Oh, then
boost.
Then just now I need to boost already. Sorry about that. Okay, rewind.
Cheers,
okay. Okay, I'll attack. So, 12. 14.
He let go. So.
Oh, he let go, yeah. So,
let go. So.
Alright, so I'll attack Vanguard this way. So, this is 19. 20, sorry. 10k.
Thank
no, 5k. Because you already 5k.
So, 5k.
Yeah. That was convoluted. Dice is right now.
Very convoluted, I agree.
Okay.
And my turn? Stan?
No, you're not an idol, you don't understand your pain.
Oh yeah, that's true. I don't know how to make money.
Wow, okay.
But that's a low blow to some production
companies.
That's
quite a low blow to some. Okay, I will not strike.
You sure?
But he'll hit your face hard.
I'll still hit your face hard.
Oh my god.
Or upright lion.
Okay.
Okay. Then, I'll call Red Lion, then I will call Colette. mm-hmm. collect skill. And this unit appears in the Vanguard Circle. In the Vanguard Circle. If I have a Look Care Vanguard, I will soul charge one.
Alright.
And then if the card that I soul charge is a Silver Thorn, plus 3k. And if it was a heal trigger, break my heart. Okay.
No, so, reverses you.
Okay. Okay. Then I could call. No, never mind. I'll fix that later. I'll call Dixie. Sorry.
Dixie.
Her skill. Return her to the top of the deck. So return her to the top of the deck. Then I can choose a. Sorry about that.
No worries. Sorry. Take your time.
Mhm. Okay. Choose a real. Okay. Right. So I return her to the deck. Then, if I have a Look Care Vanguard, then I choose a.
Choose a Silver Thorn from your soul.
Uh-huh.
And then call it to Vanguard Circle Shuffle your deck.
Choose a Silver Thorn from my soul. Okay. In this case, I will call. Irina, so.
Irina, is it? Irina.
Right.
Just to put it out while Kevin shuffling, because we are not very used to these two decks, so don't mind us if we take a bit longer understanding all the effects. But don't worry, we'll try our best not to make mistakes.
Yeah.
And by try our best, I mean make sure.
Glad to put it out there. Alright, so Irina's skill, when she plays in the Vanguard of Vanguard Circle, if I have a Silver Thorn Vanguard, mm-hmm. I can look at the top two, same as Irina.
Uh-huh.
Alright, choose a Silver Thorn and put it into soul, and the rest put the bottom of the deck.
Alright. That was painful, wasn't it?
Kind of.
Okay.
Alright, then I'm going to activate Lucas. Oh, I forgot. I forgot about Upright Lion skill. At least once. This one was called out.
Yeah, once only.
Only once only, huh?
Hey, no.
Once only.
Yeah,
just once. Irina. So
right.
I'm going to make it twice because I'm going to use Lucia skill.
Uh-huh.
Calabas. One and lock one of my own units. Liberate mm-hmm. four actually. So then I will call a unit from the soul. Call one Pale Moon unit from the soul. And for the turn, that unit plus 5k. In this case, I will call.
Right.
Call over. To Lillian.
Mm-hmm. Plus 5k.
Lillian, then plus 5k. Alright, okay. Swap this around.
And then in this case, upright level will be 6k.
Yep. Yes.
Alright.
So empower up again. So.
Okay.
Okay, so that's my setup. Let's see how it goes. 5 cards in hand. Okay. Let's do this. Leroy!
Nope.
That's actually just a 5k guard.
Yeah, 5k guard. Okay.
Alright. Okay. I can't block this one. Oh well,
it's fine. Yeah.
This is 16.
16.
Yep.
Can't let you have that, Star Foxy.
What? 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 Okay. Drive first.
Okay. Okay.
I'm trying to point at second check. Only two checks.
Yep.
Yep. Okay. Then I will attack your Vanguard. This is 25.
I'll gladly take it. Damage check.
Critical trigger.
Plus 5k.
Alright, so lights out. Unlock.
Alright.
You're quite triggered.
Your turn.
I'm very triggered. Stand and draw. I see your hand size. I don't like it. But you know what? I'll take the risk. I'll call final turn.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, because you feel gonna buy me my takoyaki, so.
No. That's right. No, that will be what Cap is saying, not you.
Doesn't matter.
Well, like that, okay. So I'll strike to Olivia again. So, cheerfully skill will kick in.
Uh-huh.
7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait. Different names.
Wow.
Yes.
Yes.
You're not mystery flare, too bad.
Oh!
I get an extra turn after this. Okay, final turn. Let's go. Okay, so I'll call two units. In this case, I will call. Let's see. I will call Mari and Blazer Pleasures. Funny got me. Alright, then I'll.
You gotta put one card in the soul.
Yes, put one card in the soul for my hand. In this case, I will put in Izumi.
Mm-hmm.
Then shuffle my. Shuffle the cards back to deck.
Okay.
Oh yeah, don't forget about the skill as well. Raising
pressure. Oh, one at a time.
Once at a time. Okay, sorry. Anyway, so Blazer's Pleasure skill, when she appears on the rear, when they appear on the rear guard circle, choose another of my units plus 2k. So in this case, I will choose Speak Up.
When this unit
And this this is bunch soul.
The bunch, yeah, I know.
When the AKB 48s. Okay, right. In that case, let's see now. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Okay, I'm going to attack with this side first. So this is 9, 8, 17 to upright line. Oh, no.
Do you have a gun?
Got 10k, okay. Then I'll attack with Olivia. Olivia's skill again, counterblast 1.
Mm-hmm.
Flip 1 Olivia face up. I'll choose up to 5 units. In this case, I will choose 4. So I'll bounce them back.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll call 2 units from my hand. So I will call. Let's see. I'll call Laser Pleasures.
Mm-hmm.
And.
You know when you have. Please don't.
I think I made a mistake somewhere, but whatever. You know what? I'll call Sanya here. So, Blazer Pleasure skill again, plus 2k to her.
Uh-huh.
And then she gets 1 critical. And,
Speaker
skill, so plus 4k here, and plus 2k to.
I got it.
Right. Doing.
There we go.
Okay, alright. So that's it.
So, I'll perfect guard.
Okay. Okay, triple drive.
Mm-hmm.
First check, heal trigger. I cannot heal, mm-hmm. but I'll plus 5k to Sanya.
Okay.
I got it. No worries. Sorry. Second check. Kala. Third check. Whiz.
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 And boobs.
Whiz. Okay, then in that case, what I can do right now is. Okay. In that case, let's see. I will attack with Speaker first. Speaker skill, counterblast 1. So blast 1, finally I can use the skill now. If she's in harmony, choose another of my rear guards, bounce it, and call 1 from my rear guards, from my hand. So in this case, there's a waste, I know, but I'm gonna bounce back Blazer's Pleasures. And I will call, let's see. I'll call Blazer Pleasures to the side here. Then her skill again, plus 4, plus, let's see. This is 17, okay, makes no difference. Here, I got it.
Yeah, this is still plus 2, so.
Ah, yes, and this plus 2 also. And her own skill, plus another 2, so. Well, this is very messy.
It is.
Alright, so she lost harmony, but whatever. So, this is 19.
19, huh?
Yep, thank you, guys.
Got an intercept.
Alright. I know I have my final turn failed already, so. Mm. Alright, then I'll attack. So this is 12 plus 6, 18. 18 plus, what is this? 18, 23, 25, 31 Vanguard. I did it! Okay, 31. Damn it.
Perfect, yeah.
Okay, so minus 300 VP and I gotta buy these two buggers takoyaki ball, so. Alright, that's all try out.
You were so close though.
Quite close.
Very close, very close.
But okay, hi. Unlike you, I won't call final turn because your hand is so big.
Yes.
But I'll draw.
That was me.
This is you, yes. So. I'm just gonna have to do the next best thing right now.
Alright.
So, which is to strike.
Okay.
That's right.
Yeah, that's the better choice.
Mm.
I'll strike the millet. Yeah, I get to use her! Finally!
And then it's gonna get awkward.
It's yes. gonna get quite awkward very quickly. So, I will use millet skill.
Mm-hmm.
So, I will flip. I need to soul blast 1.
Yes.
So, I'll do this in order. Soul blast 1 later. Because she went into soul.
Okay.
Okay, then I will flip 1 G unit over. In this case, I will flip Millward.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Then, what happens is that I will choose 2 units in my soul.
Mm-hmm.
In this case, there's not much to call. So I'll call
Rising
Dragon and Irina. Call
right.
Over. Oh, call them to separate ring. Okay, call them to separate ring. So that's fine. Then for the turn, they plus 4k.
Mm-hmm.
No, it's fine.
Alright.
No, we're seeing a stack of dice on the side. So.
Alright. Then,
uh-huh.
Then at the end of the turn, they go back into the soul, which is the Magia, which
okay.
is the Magia thing.
Sure,
so.
Sure.
And then I get to choose, for every face up mirror that I have, I get to choose 1 unit. In this case, I only have 1 mirror.
Mm-hmm.
So I will choose Rising Dragon, and they get the skill. When this unit attacks, and when this unit attack hits the Vanguard, I choose 1 unit in my soul and call it the Rigard Circle.
Right.
And they stay there, that means they won't call back.
Alright.
Alright.
Hang on.
Irina.
What? Okay, sorry.
Yeah. Irina skill, again. We've talked about it before, I checked the top 2, choose 1 put in the soul and the rest put the top in the deck.
Oh my god, that card.
Yeah, so you sort of get an idea of what I'm trying to do. So.
I do.
Okay, then, Yep. This one will prop.
I was kind of afraid that if I had forgotten that.
No, I'm looking at my field now to make sure that I don't forget anything, because I don't want to forget anything. And I don't want to miss a thing. Okay. Alright, so. This is a bit tricky. Actually, I'll give the skill to Upright Lion instead of Rising Dragon. Sure. So I'll give it to this one instead. I'll backtrack on that. So, Rising Lion will attack. And Rising Dragon skill. When it's unit attacks, if I have a Silver Thorn Vanguard, plus 3k. For that battle. So this is 12 plus 4, 16, 16 plus 7. 23 attack of
15k guard. Okay, I'll take it. Damage check.
Okay, Melwood will attack.
End to the big no.
Back end to the big O.
So I'll drop this.
Okay, yeah. So triple drive. First, critical.
Oh.
This is a bit tricky. I tell you what. 5k and critic all to this side.
Okay.
Alright. Second check. Third check.
Okay. Which I PG, so why would it matter anyway?
No, because I was thinking what would happen after. So if I got a sand trigger, stuff would happen.
Okay.
So this one will take, oh my god, this is double critical. This is 12 plus 7, 19, 19 plus 5, 24.
24. Generation guard! 24, so I need 15k guard. Okay. I'll call Naja again.
Okay.
And I will not use a skill.
Alright.
So this 15k guard.
So I will dice and stride up since the attack failed.
Alright.
Turn it.
Okay, stand and draw. I like your hand.
Shin final turn.
Okay, I will not strike.
That's really not a beam is facing.
Yes.
Not to be a douche, but.
Okay,
I just got one thing to say.
Come, okay, Ken. Alright, first of all, I'm going to call Amari.
Oh, wait, forgot.
Yes.
You need to go back. So,
I thank you.
Okay, Majia.
Sure. Okay, so I'll call Amari. Amari's skill, both in harmony. Amari's skill, if this unit is a harmony, it will get the X skill. Move in the soul, draw one, choose on my rear guard plus 2k. So I will move her into soul, and I'll plus 2k to Sanya. Okay, then after that, I'll call Mari here. So in harmony again. That's a lot of VFX then. You guys can see it. Alright, so Mari's skill, if this unit is in harmony, so plus 1. Right, it's an X skill, but anyway. Then choose a unit in the same column plus 4k. So in this case, Pika will get plus 4. And then that is about it. Okay, then I'll now explain Olivia's continuous skill. During my turn, if I have for every face up square to our Olivia, in this case 4 plus 5k. So in her case, she's a 31 on her own already.
That's during her turn, right?
Yeah, during my turn.
Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yep.
For every Olivia.
Yes, for every Olivia. So, alright. So what I'm gonna do right now is
I'm gonna do my ultimate move. But you gotta act first.
Alright. So I'll attack with your with this side first, so this is 17 to your manga.
Ultimate move, desperate struggle, god damn.
Okay. 31 whopping came to your manga.
31 whopping K, I tell you what, I will make this epic. 10, 20, 25. One trigger.
One trigger, huh?
Yeah. I thought you were just G Garden.
No, I have no heal trigger.
Oh, I thought I saw
Twin Drive.
Eight.
First check.
Wow, yeah.
Hit! Plus 5k critical.
So I tell you, point. Game.
Game.
Yeah.
2 damage.
Damage check! Critical trigger.
Not late.
No, very late.
Very, very late, yes.
Okay.
Okay, so, oh, yeah.
Very, very, very late.
Really. Yeah, so I've been actually sending back. Actually, what I've been sending back is actually non Silver Thorn cards like Chelsea here, and this Chelsea here, and plus the other stuff as well.
Hence, this is incomplete Silver Thorn.
Hence, this is a complete Silver Thorn. It's only incomplete because I still have cards that I still have great tree cards that's not Luke here. So
yep.
Understandably that's actually the only cards that's missing from this deck, as well as some of the G era cards left in here. So you can see the reason why I have that one Lillian is because she's actually holding space for Clement. Well,
ah right.
Clement.
Yeah, she's actually holding space for Clement, which is from the G Arrow one, which is an 11k attacker. As long as my Vanguard is a look at.
Right.
And stuff, and this guy's board, he's stacking dice.
Yeah. So on my side, the reason why I said earlier this is a very weird deck is because Olyvia, the grade 3 and grade 4 Olyvia skill requires rear guards on the, you know, requires cards to be of different names. So if I play 4 of everything in this deck, obviously it's not gonna work. So what I did is I scrounged up whatever I could from the old sets, plus all most of the cards that I can use in the new set, and put them all together in one. So the maximum number I have of the same card, of the same copy in this deck is 2. Everything else is 1, 1, 1, 1, 1.
Mm-hmm.
Which will make sure that this card will activate. Sweet, sweet, no problem.
except for that odd chance when it has happened before.
Yeah, it has happened before. Like, my heal trigger complocks me, Olyvia herself complocks me, things like that.
Olyvia.
Ever heard of Yu-Gi-Oh view?
Yeah, Yu-Gi-Oh. This is like a structure deck already. But anyway, I think it's time for us to wrap up the show.
Okay. Yeah, it's time to wrap up the show because we only got enough this much time for the arena, so we're getting chased out right now. So we'll just end this video right now. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the fight. If you did, please do consider subscribing to us here at Custom Vanguards, and do check out all the other stuff that we do, from card fights, unboxing, all the other stuff as well. So follow us on all of our socials. We're at Facebook at Crossbones VGS. We're on Twitter at Crossbones. Oh, wait.
Bro.
We're at Facebook at Crossbones Vanguards. We're at Twitter at Crossbones VGS. These guys are playing at the dice. And also follow our blog at crossbonesvanguards.wordpress.com. If you'd like to see what's in this deck, and you'd like to see what the direction this deck is going, or if you want to see how weird this deck build is, that Dempster is built, do check out the links in the description below. It will lead you to our blog. You can check out our blog. It's got more deck profiles, event coverage, and all the other stuff. So if you guys want to see what we've been playing and stuff, do check it out. And read up the notes from
there. And also, if you want to support us even further, we have a Patreon page there just for that purpose. So you can go over and check it out and see what we have in store for you, perks and all and stuff. So you can pledge some money for us if you want to get some of the stuff that we have. We really want to give back to you for all the support that you've given us so far. So the Patreon is just as much for you guys as it is for us.
All right. Yeah. So that's it for you guys. That's it for us, lah. So from here. So and the rest is silence.
Yep. Standing ovation, I guess. Yeah. So thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.
Bye. Okay, now the rest is silence.
Oh, okay.